After this video, you will be able to create a simple animation in Autodesk Fusion 360. If you watch until the end, you will also learn basic techniques for editing the storyboard, previewing the animation, and exporting the animation. My name is Martin, and I look forward to sharing this knowledge with you. Subscribe to get notifications of future videos. To understand the dynamics in Animation Workspace, we got to understand what we have in the Design Workspace, which we are in now. We have a phone, which is a body, and we have a 3D model for a phone holder, which is a component. Pay attention now in the Animation Workspace. I can view and hide the component for the phone. And I can view and hide both the phone and the component. I brought the phone as a body to the Animation Workspace, and now I can't handle it individually. I press M, the hotkey for move, and both the phone and the phone stand is moved. To control the phone and the phone stand as separate entities, go back to the Design Workspace and turn the phone into a component. An added benefit from having the phone as a component is that you can place it better on the 3D printed phone holder. This will give us a better animation opportunities. Use move, assemble, joints and place the phone on its holder. Now we are better prepared to animate. At the bottom of the screen is a storyboard. The actions I do now are recorded. You see the green highlight above the camera symbol. There is also a scratch zone, which you can use to set up the scene without recording actions. I delete the actions by selecting the action and deleting it. When we drag the bar on the timeline and perform an action, the action is recorded. The duration of the action is presented on the timeline. Try different durations. I press M, the hotkey for move, this action is recorded. You'll see later what it looks like in the production. When we use the move tool, a symbol for an move action appeared on the timeline. I wasn't happy with that move, so I'll just undo and try again. The action disappears from the timeline. There are plenty of ways to animate, and we cover the basics here to get you started, but do try things out, like the orbit tool, the zoom fit tool, or the pan tool. If you want to preview the animation before publishing, you can do that in the bottom. You can also preview in full screen mode. When you are ready to publish, go to publish or press the hotkey, P export it to the cloud or save it somewhere on your computer, then enjoy your production, or give it to your client. Thank you for watching. Good luck.